The latest figures from the Indiana Department of Homeland Security show 70 Indiana counties are now under burn bans. Across the Wabash Valley, nearly every county has some type of burn ban in place. New for you tonight, the Marshall, Illinois Fire Protection District issued a burn ban today for the entire district within Clark County. If you'd like to see the conditions in your area, look for the Dry Zone tab at WTHI-TV.com.